Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Dr. Daniel, and today we are going to talk about erectile dysfunction. So by the end of this video, you'll be able to know what causes erectile dysfunction and how to overcome erectile dysfunction. So erectile dysfunction is a condition that affects men. It's a condition where a man is unable to form an erection, to maintain an erection, or the man has actually a soft erection. So this is a major problem among men. If you're a man, you know this is a very big problem, you know. It can cause very many problems, especially in the family. This thing can actually be preventable and can be treatable. So if you're a man and have this condition, do not fear to come out for treatment. If you're new to this channel, remember to like, share, and subscribe. You can comment in the comment section with a question, but if it's a personal question, remember to send us that question in the email that is on your screen. Some of the causes of erectile dysfunction could be diseases like blood vessel diseases, such as diabetes. Could be diseases of the nerves, okay? Say for example, someone who has a back injury, maybe someone has had an accident of the back and perhaps injured the nerves, okay? So such people with nerve injury problems can have problems sustaining an erection. Okay? Other causes could be psychological, like anxiety, depression, and stress. You guys who work a lot, you need a good work-life balance so that you don't get too much stress that can affect your sexual life. Other things that may predispose you to have erectile dysfunction could be excessive alcohol intake and cigarette smoking. So the treatment options that you may have, one could be just counseling, psychological counseling. In case one has anxiety, perhaps you need to see a psychologist or a therapist to make sure that you get such treatment. In case you need psychological treatment for the same, feel free to reach us out on our email address, then we can link you up to a psychologist that can be able to help you with that problem. You can visit doctors called urologists who are experienced and specialized in treating this condition. The options that can be done could be medical treatment, okay? Where you're given drugs which can help you to sustain an erection. You can be given something called a penile pump or a penis pump. This basically works by creating a vacuum around your penis so that blood pulls around your penis and you're able to sustain an erection. The disadvantage that it may cause bruising around the penis and could be a bit discomforting during sexual intercourse. Other things like penile implants can be inserted, again by urologists, and this can also help you have a better sexual life. But most importantly, you need to prevent this from coming by avoiding stress, okay? Have a good work-life balance. Avoid taking excessive alcohol. If you've been smoking, kindly reduce your smoke intake and stop cigarette smoking if you can. Also, being just active will prevent quite a number of diseases like high blood pressure and diabetes, which eventually can cause issues like erectile dysfunction. In case you need assistance with the same, feel free to reach us out. Then we can refer you to the best specialist that can help you. If you have never subscribed to this channel, I don't know what you're waiting for, because you're missing out on very important health tips which can help any of your relatives. Feel free to like, share, and subscribe. The more you like this video is the more it's shared with other people that may have the same challenge. So for now, I'll say thank you for listening to us and bye-bye from Set of Health.